second day of season, I just smoked the biggest buck of my life. Watched him fall about 80 yards in front of me. I'm gonna go find him.